Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, Andrew Pesky.